now. These moments are dedicated to you. This time is for you to lose yourself in no time. And connect to that loving intelligence within you. And turn all the love that you give to others, to turn it in on yourself. And to love yourself for who you are, that all that you do for others . How you care. How you understand. How you give and serve and nurture. But it's time for you to nurture you. And love yourself into life. And find your center as a woman in strength. As a goddess in power. As a mystic in knowing. And as the saint in feeling. For a moment, breathe in through your chest and feel as you exhale your own sense of self. And inhale again through your chest. Truly care about who you are and feel. And inhale through your chest. And exhale and be patient with yourself. been patient with so many others. And let yourself feel again what that's like. Your chest and exhale and trust again in possibilities. And feel surrender yourself, your consciousness, to a greater level of consciousness. That's loving you into life. It's giving to you all that you give. Nurturing you in your heart and soul. To its wisdom, surrender. To its joy for your existence, surrender. For its compassion and patience in understanding you, surrender to it as your parent. Intelligent love and a loving intelligence. And breathe and feel and radiate your light all around you. Raise your energy in grace, in honor, in truth, in wisdom, and empowered by love.
Come on now. Find your center, eyes closed. Place your left hand over your heart, partner A. Remember that you are divine, that you are unlimited, that you care about life. That you're blessed with the opportunity to contribute and find the present moment and center yourself. You can do this. And now, can you become aware of the space beyond your body? in space. And can you feel the energy of space around your body in space? And now bring your hands together, slowly rub them in a circle. And open them up and feel the space beyond your palms in space. And as you rest your awareness in the space beyond your body in space, and as you sense the energy of space around your palms in space, can you move your hands above the person laying before you slowly and intentionally? Be moved by the Spirit. Become unlimited. Be divine. Fall in love with life. Be energy instead of matter. Lay information. moment. Now take your hands and slowly place them over your heart. And become whole. These moments are dedicated to you.
This time, is for you to lose yourself in no time. And connect to that loving intelligence within you. And turn all the love that you give to others, to turn it in on yourself. And to love yourself for who you are, that all that you do for others . How you care. How you understand. How you give and serve and nurture. But it's time for you to nurture you. And love yourself into life. And find your center.